Hi, this is Electronics. In this video, the Hantech DSO4084C oscilloscope will be unboxed. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell to get notifications. This oscilloscope was ordered from the TME.eu site. You can find the link in the description. The purpose of this video is to present what the buyer receives if this product is ordered, so this video will show you only the unboxing, the review video will come later. I've chosen this oscilloscope because mostly I'm designing and repairing audio-related electronics, such as amplifier circuits, so sometimes two channels are not enough. The Hantech DSO4084C is an 80 MHz oscilloscope with 4 channels and a signal generator suitable to work with audio electronics. Let's start the unboxing. The first object found in the package is a USB-A to USB-B cable, which is followed by the power cable. Four probes are provided for the four channels, which are PP90 type probes. The calibration certificate is also provided. Now the oscilloscope is taken out, it is well packaged to prevent damage during shipping. An extender for the probes is also included in the package. This is the front panel. Here are the connectors for the four probes, the signal generator and the external trigger. There are grooves inside the probes connector which has to be in line with the pins on the oscilloscope's connector. Let's start up the oscilloscope. First thing to do after the first startup is to run the automatic calibration. It is important that the probe should not be connected to anything, not even the signal generator. After the calibration, the square wave from the signal generator might look like this. This means that the probe needs to be compensated. To do this, the probe's attenuation must be set on 1x, and on the oscilloscope also the setting must be set to 1x. Using the small screwdriver included in the probe's package, the probe can be compensated. The final result should look like this. That's all for this unboxing video. A review video of this product will come soon. Thank you for watching.